Well, this is if Orpheus was more in touch with Inanna, the Sumerian myth, where she comes back and sort of discovers herself in the underworld and then finds her essence and is risen.
Supposed to be there. So asking the, like,